Sockeye is one of the smaller species of Pacific salmon. They reside in the northernmost portion of the Pacific Ocean. They measure 1.5 to 2.5 feet long and weigh 4 to 15 pounds. Sockeye salmon are anadromous, meaning that adults live in the ocean, but they come into fresh water to spawn, and they are born in fresh water. Once hatched, juvenile sockeyes will stay in their freshwater habitat for up to 3 years. Then, they journey out to the sea, where they grow rapidly and mainly feed on zooplankton like krill. They typically stay in the ocean for 1 to 4 years. Sockeye salmon at sea typically have a blue back. However, as they return upriver to their spawning grounds, their bodies turn bright red and their heads turn a greenish color. Breeding age males have a very distinctive look. They develop a humped back and hooked jaws. Sockeye salmon need cold, clear waters to reproduce. They typically spawn in the summer or fall. Females select their spawning sites, dig nests called reds with their tails, and deposit between 2,000 and 5,000 eggs in the reds. Males swim over the reds and fertilize the eggs. Females cover the eggs with gravel using their tails. Males and females both die within a few weeks after spawning. The eggs hatch during the winter, and the newly hatched salmon called alevin remain in the gravel, living off of their yolk sac. Then they emerge, now called fry, and remain in their freshwater habitat until they reach the smolt stage and migrate to the ocean. While in freshwater, juvenile sockeye salmon mainly feed on zooplankton and insects. Many predators like large fish and birds feed on juvenile salmon. In the ocean, predators like sharks and marine mammals prey on adult salmon. Sockeye salmon are considered to be the most flavorful of the Pacific salmon. Their bright orange meat is prized. Their meat gets its color from the orange krill the salmon feed on while in the ocean. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.